Good morning, guys. Friday in spelling, that means it's test day with the k and the qu sounds. Please remember the different spellings and then, of course, the kw spell with qu. Here is your test. Same thing you've been seeing for the other 16 units. For this is unit 17. You got three different spellings. Only one is correct. Please circle in the correct letter that corresponds to the correct spelling over here. Short and sweet video today, guys. Have a great day and a great weekend as you praise your Savior.